Hello everybody, this is RockArtGamer45, back again with another Snapmap. Today we're playing the Ancient Void. And I'm scared because we've only got one life, so I've got to be careful here. Oh, we have all our guns. I would love a BFG though, but we have the chainsaw. So we only got one life, and it's supposed to be a bit like the last few levels in the campaign. Let's see how this goes. Nothing coming to kill me. I think that's a red door and that's a blue door.
He is here.
By the music's time. We got demons yet? That's where we need to get the blue skull key. Did this open? No, red skull key. So yeah, I was right. This is the way we gotta go. And it looks very hellish up here. And it's very hellish in here. Yeah, let's go over here and deal with these guys first. So they're the most dangerous. Oh, damn ref. Oh my god, there's like hundreds of guys here. What did these revenants want? I only saw about two. Okay, we have to go down there anyway. My bad, too much campaign. Huh. That's a nice easy secret. Level looks great by the way. Okay, I think I can hear someone. Maybe not. I heard like a Hellraiser. Might be new, but I don't think so. I was well gonna shoot at me. Oh, good shot. It wasn't that hard. Okay, you was a bit close to what I thought you was. I still got demon guys to kill. I can hear another big guy. I now press the switch, but let's find some ammo. Well, this is a lot of ammo. Still need to check, see if you can get ammo from chainsaw. Little dead baron on the wall, good. I kind of like the way they added that in from the original game. Original Doom 1, and I think that's the only time that texture was ever used. What? Nothing? Really? 100 demons pouring out? Oh wait a minute, this is... It happens when I grab the key. Yeah, it's gonna get pretty rough in here. Damn, hell nice. Oh, we do get ammo, that's good, that's good news. Okay, let's point this one back over here. Quad damage. I wonder if that's a secret. Oh, damn it. Okay. My bad. Be careful come jumping in, please. There's another switch there randomly. Kind of a good thing we grabbed that haste actually. Whoops, wrong thing. Oh, these demon specters are the worst. They really are the worst. I like them, they're so annoying. Oh, let's not get that close. I've got to be careful on my health now. Especially with the way the Cyberman keeps going. Right. Didn't want to grab that now, but let's grab it. Where's that imp? I'm here. I need your health and ammo. Now I need this. And now we're pretty much on the soft ball. That's a lot, man. Can you run? Oh, come here. You're running away. Oh, you beings are the worst. Whoa, I still lost both my health. There you are. Didn't think I killed you. Oh, come on. Are you stuck? I think you're stuck. Alright. We survived it barely, but we did. Still plenty of ammo. We have full ammo for everything, so that's great. Oh yeah, switch, I forgot about it. Oh, too much campaign. Alright, now we're gonna close here. I wonder why there's so much ammo in this bit. And now we go to the store room. Stop taking chunks out of me. Oh, there's too many battle demons. They're quite challenging monsters when they're actually doing what they're supposed to do. Are you gonna die? Okay, you're dead. Oh, I can hear more guys. Are you in here or are you out there? Who's in there? So many Gecko demons. Ow. Gecko madness. Okay, we're alive. We probably will. Whoa, there's a fight going on for some reason. Can you finish him off, please? Why is this guy, is literally like helping me out? What's going on? He hasn't got a finger above his head. That's good for anyone. Oh, you're turning on me now, are you? Oh well. Do a good use for using my team. Who's gonna be the poor soul? Who I'll meet next? You are. Oh, that's not good. That's a crap load of rocket drive. Oh. Without flying. I don't know what I failed. Trying to look for some mega health. Oh, this will do. The armor would be great. Because this is feels pretty underpowered still. Let's go. Look at the amount of ammo in this bar. It's quite a scary amount. Okay. We should be able to handle this. Okay. Oh, quad damage high. Do not want you yet. Damn shame there's demons in this fight as well. Yeah, let's not go up here. Die, please. Yep, it's gonna get too over the top now. Okay then. Okay, let's find something to do. Well, there's BFG ammo, so there's BFG something. I bet... Oh, too slow. Just suddenly registered me that I was a demon charging. Yeah. Up here we go. Oh, excuse me. Never mind then. This bit's been blocked off. I need to go in there. Oh, that is a Baron. What the fifth floor? Okay. This feels like the right moment to do this. you please focus on him? Oh, he's dead. Why would I want to focus on the Russian? Get the big guys, get the big guys. Whoa, this is big paradise up here. Please, just kill him. Just kill him. Eventually I can grab some stuff. Oh, there's still more big guys. Oh my god, where did you come from? Oh. There's no end to this madness. Yeah, don't think about it. Probably worth it. Oh, there's two of them. No, let's go. Oh, that was a lucky shot. I'm so dead. Is that? Oh my god, I dismembered it. Give, please. And his health down here. Kill him. Grab the damn health. There's still more. Yes, 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 yes. I'm still trying to figure out what I switched it. Something. Can't go that way. Probably spawned the BFG, not my luck. It's probably like right in front of me. No BFG around here, right? Oh, no matter, we're alive. We're alive, we're kind of well. Bit of G in here. Okay, where have I missed that? Alright, we can escape now, but why do I have the feeling it's going to be... Okay, let's not do that. It's going to be like one more big fight along the way. Still a rocket, a lot of rocket ammo. I'm going to be allowed to be on my way, what? Nothing's going to try and kill me? Really? What, that was actually the end? Oh my god, there was no other massive fight. Okay, that means I did miss the BFG, which is kind of a shame, but I survived. Oh my god, I done a one level thing and I actually survived it. It's a miracle, can't believe it. The level itself, it was actually really fun, really fast paced gameplay, and it did remind me a bit of the campaign along the way. I like the way we had to go and get both the keys to escape, but there's only one path that we could take. We couldn't go to either one first, so that there's that. But it was really good, it was nice fast paced gameplay, and I really did enjoy playing through it. So this has been RockEye Gamer 45, and I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.